Hey, so here's my shortcuts app on iOS. And then, here, if you just tap on it, you can edit it. And then there is an option to ask before running. So it's enabled by default. So it means every time this automation runs, you will be asked if you want to run it. So that's the idea. So if you just want to disable, you can just tap Don't Ask. So that's how it works.